What's up, guys? Welcome back to Oklahoma Mudlarking. It's Philip. Join me as we explore in the creek and we look for things. Let's go. Button. I have to clean it. Electrolysis. Alright, I'm here. Inside. Water. Let's see. No real way. Here. Spando. Almost lost it. Ooh, look at that. Red. Not slid in. Oh my God. It's heavy. Is this? Is this a coin? What in the world? Oh my God. Dude, I can't even get down here because it's so steep. What? It's heavy. but it's bigger than like a, I don't know what it is. Let's try to get down here to the water. Alright, hold on. I'm like on the side of this bank here. Sure what it is. It's heavy. Boom, tax token. It's Oklahoma tax token. They would give you using like in a depression. They're made out of aluminum. It's a pretty good one. Smoky white one. Oh no, no, oh. The creek just swallowed my pickaxe. My pickaxe fell down there, it's gone. It's like really deep right there, like 5 or 6 feet deep. Huh? I can't get it. Oh no, oh no. I seen a marble here. Oh my God. So I was filming and I let go of it and it fell. I see another one right there. I don't know if I can get to it. Oh. Oh, it's a regular penny. Ox blood. Oof, one of us still. Interesting. Beautiful. Nice beluga. What's up, guys? I see my hair, I think. Straight blue. Get a little bar. Big buckle. Interesting. it looks like a poison bottle. Nice. Nice little poison bottle. Is there another one right here? Oof, one of them still.